Dennis Napthine says he had to cut $1.2 billion from TAFE, cutting courses and closing campuses. Why would anyone cut TAFE at a time when Victoria faces an unemployment crisis? Cutting TAFE hurts our kids and our workers who need to reskill. He says he had to. So how is he promising over $6 billion for a tunnel? Under the Liberals, you're on your own. Authorised by Ann Carroll for the Australian Labor Party Docklands.